with the show on the fucking road. Oh wait. Oh shit, what the fuck do I buy? Oh shit. I don't know what the fuck to buy. 50, okay, I think I just go. Okay, go that. This, that, that, and that. Whew. But I get, but I lose 50 whole bucks. Let's fucking get it, dude. Good morning, Sweet Blue. It's on. Okay, it's on. It's Was I supposed to get, was Aegis, hope Aegis is allowed. Shit. This is for 50 whole bucks, Diesel. 50 big ones. Oh, got him, baby. Just too easy. It's a mid-year. Best out of 100. Best of 3. Nah, this is a best of 3, so I have to do another, two more. Hey boys, let's watch the action live.
Aegis by SOT. SOT got an extra auto off. Oh, SOT played that perfectly. He altered the Benny jump. Bracer did not negate as much damage as the Aegis did. So you can tell that Jacob had that plan all along. Fatal's there because he knew his Aegis would have more value than the Bracer early. Oh. Nice play. I think if Benny there held his jump a bit longer, he would have had a bit of a more of an advantage. And then once SOT would have popped his ultimate, he could have jumped it, bracered, and then looked for the all-in. That probably would have been my play there. Also, I don't think
Benny should have
rushed his all off the jump right away as well. Benny jumping in. SOT with the counter jump.
How you doing, man?
And hits another auto as well. SOT showing stellar mechanics on his
zap casting. The Z cast, baby. 70. Oh, I get, you actually have more power doing that. What the fuck? Okay. I'm doing that then. I'm doing that then. Alright, let's not get farmed here, boys. Oh shit, he changed skins. Legendary diff in the play. Can someone tell Zap that we're playing again? Akers, dude. Whew! I was not ready for that. I play way worse with Olympian. Oh shit. That's good. Ooh. Ooh.
More fury for my spear.
Ooh, that was close. Let's go, baby!
He went Aegis this time. Ooh, that was an excellent jump away by SOT. He understood there that he was at a big disadvantage. Benny missing.
We call it dub there, baby. Say Midia? It's Midia, right? I think.
Alright, SRT now clearing the lane. See, Benny's still playing up. Benny hit the nice auto there. Benny, jump in right now. Benny, get the fucking kill. Benny, jump in. Oh, you saw the Aegis when he got knocked up, Benny. What the fuck? That's it. I want SRT to win. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, Benny's still looking for the aggressive play. Let's see how SRT handles this. SOT knows 1-2 is not enough to kill him. So he's chilling. Oh, SOT got a little scared there. Interesting. Benny
did get scared. I did get scared.
Benny Q's pushing the way to the tower, but SOT knows it's a big creep minion there, so it's going to tank. And he's not going to lose anything.
Oh, shit.
Alright, SOT now clearing up his wave. Okay, now SOT has the lane priority here. He has the position in lane. Let's see how. Now with the aggressive position, how is he going to handle this next engagement with Benny? Benny instantly uses his one into a jump. SOT responds with an ult. Okay, so what happened there was Benny missed his two. Benny is making the right plays, but he just can't do it mechanically. So he's got the brain, just not the brawn. Interesting.
I love Zap. I fucking love Zap, dude. Oh, Zap's great. Have to go that. I show my beads, maybe. Now, Dardis said gain a 2 is more power, but I don't know about that, so... I don't know, dude. Beats better there? Yeah, probably. Oh shit, he's playing the dual skin. He's playing the dual skin. I'm screwed. Oh fuck, I don't win that, dude. I'm sent back. Venom hit. Ellie. Acres, dude. Fuck, my alt tab is bugged. Fucking shit me, dude. Took him out, boys.
I personally don't like Uller 1v1s. It's really just about the axe.
Two fan internet, that's what I'm saying, dude.
SOT with about 8 stars on Uller and BennyQ with only 3 stars. Let's see if that means anything. SOT the more practiced player. Okay, Benny on the blue side, Jacob on the right side, on the red side. Let's get into position here. In our little corner right here, our spectating corner. Alright, let's take a look at the builds. I don't even know what to build in Uller Mirror. Looks like SOT going for the attacker's blessing again, which is a very good fucking blessing. And BennyQ again going transcendence first, probably boots. No, he went with a lot of pots. Okay, let's see. Both went bracer as well. I'm not exactly sure how Uller mirrors go, but I'm very curious to see how it goes. BennyQ already with 2 whiffs. Benny with the jump in, getting a lot of axe autos in. Benny with a really good trade early. Impressive stuff. Alright, BennyQ establishing some dominance here.
Let's see. They're the same build. Like, that build's OP. Let's finish this.
Thank you.
Shit. No, fuck! Why did I jump in? Shit. I played that pretty well besides jumping in. I was gonna jump in and then, like, kill the minions and reposition. Fuck. I'm gonna lose because he has a better skin. My breakthrough's down. Fuck. Oh, I'm out of minions. No! Woo! The fuck in their minions. And we got him, boys, and we took him out just like that. Let's go. Whew. Got him, boys. That's $100 for your boy. GG, well played. GG, well played.